Candace James, folks, and she has tons and tons of wonderful poetry. And water's a really good subject. I think it's one of those essential staples of life.
Yes.
Up next, we have another lady who needs a little introduction. Everybody knows her very well. It's the lady in the purple hat. Who? Me? Janet Kavama, folks, and we're happy to have you here. Thank you so much for coming. One of the members of Silverbow Publishing and one of the people who helped along with Candace to make this all happen for Lausanne this evening. Thank you, Janet Kavama.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you.
And congratulations once again to Lausanne. I'm so proud of you, Lausanne. We all are. Congratulations. And now I'd like to read a poem that I just wrote a few days ago, last week, and I will be reading it for the first time. Deborah Kelly read it for the first time actually last week at World Poetry. I've been fighting the flu, so I couldn't make it. So it's my turn. All we are saying, I dream amongst you, and you are here. I dream amongst you, and we are here. Peace is the answer. Rectify, justify, sanctify. The power is now. Peace be with you. Peace. Peace is with you. I hear you now. I hear you now. Let it all go. Feel the flow. Take shelter in the halo. Hallelujah be. Embraced by the light, shine on with new sight. A word, a wonder, pure. Simple. Peace, the cure. The laughter of a child, the twinkle in his eye, nature's calm, sea and forest, bring tranquility, forget the rest. I dream amongst you now, we shall see all I am saying. I dream amongst you, and we are here. Give us a chance, let it all go. Feel the flow. Take shelter in the halo. Thank you. And I'd like to dedicate that to Lausanne.